checking in with Dennis DeYoung, the founding frontman of Styx.
His new album comes out May 22nd. It's called 26 East Volume 1, and he joins us this morning on Skype. How are you, Dennis?
Hi, Dennis. Welcome to the Grand Illusion. Come on in and see what's happening. You're watching WGN. What a show. Hey!
Hey! Nice. You just made a promo for us. That'll be running tonight. Thank you.
Hey, I'm taking double precaution, as you can see.
Right.
I got Roboto, and I got my gloves. Actually, I only have one glove. You can never find the other one.
Yeah.
Dennis, I'm so excited that you've got a new album out. This is great, and you're going to sing one of the songs there. One of them is a duet with Julian Lennon. It's so good.
Well, thank you so much. It was such a thrill to do it. The new album is called 26 East, and it's the address where the band Styx was founded in my basement, my parents' home in Roseland. 26 East, 101st Place by John Panazzo, Chuck Panazzo, and myself. I was writing a song, a Beatle tribute for this last album, because I saw them on Ed Sullivan on 2964, and it was that moment I knew exactly what I wanted to do for the rest of my life, and that was be Toadie Fields. Huh. But never mind.
There's a delay, Dennis. It's a delay.
It's
Dennis.
So, from that moment on, so I wrote this song. I said, who will sing this with me? I thought maybe Julian Lennon. And so I at the last minute, I said, he can't sing this. They'll crucify him. Because I did admit it was just like a Beatles song. So I went to the piano. I thought, what would it be like if Jules and I were singing a song together? I wrote To the Good Old Days. I sent it to him. Robin, Larry, I don't know him. I never met him before.
Really?
No. And he emailed back. He'd be honored to do it. So I met him in New York. And we did the vocal.
Oh, that is so cool. So
Dennis, I know.
I don't know how your business works, but is it difficult for people to hear your song, these new songs, on the radio? Or maybe that's something you don't even care about.
No, I care about the radio. They don't care about new music, particularly from guys who were 73. And maybe that's the right thing, Larry. I don't know. But we did get some radio. WLIT here, my good friends over there, Melissa Foreman and Mick Lee, they played it for me, and we got some stations around the country playing, which is a miracle in itself.
Great.
But you can go to YouTube and see it. It's sitting there, you know, and there's no video. The video's going to be coming in a couple weeks because, you know what happened? Everything went everything went down.
Right.
And so the guy who was making it in Montreal, their business shut down. But he's making it at home now.
Well, you got to listen to it. Some great songs on there. Your voice sounds just as good as it ever did. And we're going to let you go with the talking because we want to have enough time for you to come back and do the performance. So, Dennis, we'll have you performing in just a few minutes. Thanks so much for joining us.
Good to talk to you, Dennis.
Thank you, guys.
Take care.
Bye-bye.